Okay, here go the messages. This man hit me up, said, "The hell is your problem, kid?" I'm like, "What you mean? Like, the hell is your problem, kid? You spamming the soul stone like a fucking prick. God damn, it's pathetic. Just play the game, ass wipe. Seriously, god damn." I'm like, "I was playing the game how I wanted to, and I'm 24. But you did good, though." He's like, "Well, you're fucking spamming. You sound like a child, though. And I'm not a female." Ooh, like, so I hit his ass with the, fuck you talking about? He's like, "But they was good matches, though, until you start spamming the soul stone." So I'm like, to settle this, you feel me? Let's play a game, bro. Like you tweaking, G. Like what's going on, bro? Like, so he told him, I'm like, "Come on, let's play, bro. Let's play. I'll pick another stone for you." Like, "Kid, you a loser. You probably dropped out of school, still living with mommy." I told him, "Are you really butthurt, my guy? It's just a game, man. You want a hug, bro? I can see that ass whooping really upset at you, man." Alright, man, so here go the gameplay of the match that we was doing. So, I don't know why you was so butthurt about it, because it's like, at the same time, you tell me that I'm spamming, but it's like, the game only got like fucking four buttons. I mean, basically, we both spam. All you gotta do is just press square, 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 triangle, 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 or circle. You feel me? It's like, it's not that hard to play the game. It's like, who really wants to play the game if you play it? Square, X, triangle, circle, like, where you can just do all the combos by just pressing one button. So at the same time, we're both still spamming by just fighting, period. So, I mean, he just so butthurt just because I was using the soul stone basically to regenerate my health. But at the same time, it's like, it's not cheating, because if it was, they wouldn't have never put that element into the game. It's like, look, he giving me some go. But at the same time, I don't know why he was just so butthurt. Like, look, he and I already killed one of my people. But I can see why he was butthurt about it. Cause like, I'm about to fuck him up with just this one dude by himself. Alright, so here go the part right here as to why he got so fucking butthurt about me using the fucking soul stone so goddamn much. Like, alright, look at this. I'm using the motherfucker and it's regenerating my health. But it's part of the game, dude. How the fuck is you gonna get upset because of some fact that I'm using the element that's in the game? It doesn't matter if I was already at full health already, kinda. And I'm just using that. But the whole time, when I used the special power for the infinity stone, my person came back. So he butthurt about that shit, you feel me? And we just fucked him up with this finishing attack. So he mad. You know, like, you can't even get mad at that, bro. Like, it's part of the game, you feel me? Like, if you gonna get mad, you better learn how to play. Like, so if y'all think I was cheating, man, let me know. But I don't think I was cheating. But if anybody know this man, go ahead, support him, man. His name is, what's his name? Panda God 1993, man. Go add him, man. Let him know that this video is going online, you feel me? Somebody support him, send him emojis, send him some love, man, cause he mad.